This is Abhishek Bhavra standing in front of you. Today I am going to explain you about our criminal justice system. First of all, tell me, what do you do when you see happening a crime?
We will inform the police.
And the police will file
an FIR.
So, do you know what is FIR?
Yes.
First information
report. FIR stands for First Information Report. First Information Report. Basically, FIR is filed by an officer of police. It is necessary for police to file an FIR before starting investigating a crime. The FIR mentions the details, the time, the date of the offense, and details and the facts of the crime. So, do you know what is done after filing an FIR? Yes,
the police makes a
thorough
investigation in the crime.
Yes, the criminal justice system begins after filing an FIR. So, basically, there are four main people who play an important role in criminal justice system. Who are? Police, judge, lawyer and public prosecutor. We will discuss the work of these four one by one. First of all, we will discuss about the police. The police records the FIR. So first work of police is to file FIR. File FIR. And after filing an FIR, police investigate the crime. So the second main role of police is to investigate the crime. In investigation of crime, police collect different evidences, record statement of witnesses and other things related to the crime. Record statement of witness and collect evidence. Now we will study the role of judge in criminal justice system. Judge is like an umpire in a game. What do an umpire do? The umpire makes a fair play as well as the judge also conducts the trial impartially. So the first role of the judge is to conduct trial impartially. And to conduct a trial impartially, judge hears to all the witnesses and evidences. To conduct trial impartially, hears